Welcome to Mindfields. We are a vendor-agnostic advisory firm. The objective of this video is to demonstrate how a human action can be mimicked by a robotic software. In this video, we have demonstrated human interaction between two different IT systems being now executed by robot. The current as-is vendor reconciliation process is summarized as follows. 1. The vendor sends out the statements via email in PDF or Excel format to the offshore team, wherein they extract the necessary data, invoice number, invoice date, and invoice amount from these statements and copy it to a macro-based Excel. 2. The offshore resource then logs into SAP and queries on the vendor, extracts all the outstanding invoices against the vendor in a temporary Excel, and copies the necessary data to the macro-based Excel. 3. The output of the macro-based Excel are the unmatched invoices, if any, between the vendor statement and the SAP data. 4. If there are any unmatched invoices, they are further looked up in Vendor Invoice Management, VIM. If there still exists any unmatched invoices, the unmatched list is sent to the vendor, asking him for a copy or details of the same. If there are no unmatched invoices, the statement is sent further to the respective team for processing. Currently, the whole process takes about 40 minutes per reconciliation. The proposed automated vendor reconciliation process follows the same steps in the exact same sequence end-to-end, but without any human intervention, and takes only about 2 to 4 minutes per reconciliation. In this video, we are tasking vendor statement with more than 100 invoices. The robot software here is programmed to read a designated mailbox and search for unread emails with the subject recon. These emails contain vendor statement in PDF and/or Excel format. The robot is scheduled to run at 6 a.m. every morning. The steps it performs is as follows. Reads the unread email with the subject recon. Download the attachment or vendor statement. Here, the vendor statement is in Excel format. Opens the Excel file and now copies specific data to the macro-based Excel. Once the data is copied to macro-based Excel, it logs into SAP using the login ID and password allocated to it, enters the transaction code, queries by the vendor number, generates a list of all the outstanding invoices for the vendor, downloads it into a temporary Excel and copies specific data, invoice number, invoice date, and invoice amount to the macro-based Excel. Runs the macro. The output of the macro are the unmatched invoices, if any, between the vendor statement and SAP data. If there are no unmatched invoices, then the process ends here. The vendor statements are sent further to the respective team for payment processing. However, in our scenario, we have some unmatched invoices. The robot will now try to find these unmatched invoices by logging into VIM. If these invoices are found in VIM, it will extract the data into a temporary Excel sheet, copy it again to the macro, and run the macro again. In our test case scenario, the invoices were not found in VIM. Hence, a discrepancy exists here. The unmatched invoice numbers via automated email are sent to the vendor, keeping in CC the AP team asking for a duplicate copy of the invoice. The robot now searches the mailbox and reads the next unread email. The next email contains the vendor statement in a PDF format. The robot converts the PDF to text first and then to a CSV file. The robot then copies specific data, invoice number, invoice date, and invoice amount from the CSV file to the macro file. Logs into SAP using the login ID and password allocated to it and performs the same steps. Attached is a screenshot of the email the robot sends out. Automation of the whole process has brought direct monetary benefit of close to $180,000 year on year. The current manual process, which was offshored earlier, has been brought back, which resulted in redeployment of 6 FTE offshore and 0.5 FTE onshore. The unrealized benefits included reduced average handling time from 40 minutes to 1 minute, ability of client to scale up from 200 vendor reconciliation with yearly frequency to all 4,000 plus vendors on monthly frequency, resulting in increased process efficiency, reduced error rates, and better realization from vendors. Mindfields, grow for tomorrow. please contact us at info@mindfieldsglobal.com to know how we can initiate your journey in automation.